So I think, you know, each of us has different sensibilities, which is why it's great to have five partners. So obviously we all get scripts and we meet writers day in and out and we read a lot of stuff. So if something excites us, first we bring it within the circle and then we either green light it internally or not.
Yeah.
Because first we all have to like it and we're very critical of each other as well. Luckily, we're all very secure people, so we can agree to disagree and that's taken in a very positive manner as a team. So if we all absolutely love it, then first we internally green light it, and then is when we either first we look for a director like Atul said and then the actor.
So I'm not going to point out who in this group, but one in this group only watches film so if the protagonist has a six pack, is ideally Punjabi and very fair.
I watch a film if it has a great budget, i.e. tiny budget, so it's commercially viable.
You know, so Tanuj has probably more knowledge than most people I know about the nuts and bolts of a production. So he's fully immersed in the commerce side, and you find that when directors come in, they don't give a damn about the commerce and they're only interested in the art. Okay? And I have to play that bridge between, you know, the art and commerce. So manage to sit at both tables and get whacked on each side. So don't let him spend so much and let me spend so much, you know, that kind of thing. It's fun.
But I think another thing that we really look for in any script is, does it excite us? Do we keep thinking about it?
Will you buy a ticket?
Will you buy a ticket? Yeah. Because sometimes when we hear a story, we also take a day to just think about it and see whether the next day, does it stay with us? Are we curious about the movie? And we then suddenly discussing, I think we should definitely do it. Because sometimes it takes time for you to like sort of absorb it. And if it excites all of us, I think we're totally on.
Yeah.
That's how it works.
Oddly enough, our next script is again a debut director. And she narrated a script that we thought was nice and there was potential. And after the third narration of that script, she said, you know, by the way, I have something else. I thought I'd sound you out. Oh. And she sounded that out and all of us almost turned in unison and said, wait, this is the one.
Yeah.
Let's make this one. This is much more doable. It's almost ready. And that has mercifully been greenlit. We should hopefully be on the floors by Feb.
Yeah, we'll probably announce it in the month.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it, but we did the first film, everyone said, what's your next biopic?
Oh yeah, oh god, everyone was, we got so then, many scripts for biopics.
Yeah. Then we did the next one and they said, what's your next female oriented film?
Yeah.
So I said, whatever else happens, we have to do a male oriented film third.
Just to break it.
So,